And when I was 16 or 17, I was in the college, or you know, we would say college, and a neighbor came to see me and told me, Jacob, would you like to get into a Zionist secret movement? So it was, so I said, yes. I began to understand how the Zionists fooled the Jews of Morocco. They fooled them. I mean, they told them, come to Israel, we'll give you this and this. And they took them, because in the 50s, they began to pick Jews, mostly the poor ones who had big families, and they put them in the desert. There was a big racism against the Moroccan Jews, Arab Jews. The Zionists in Israel in the 50s were descendants of Europeans. They came from Poland, Russia, and they looked at these Arabic Jews and they considered them like shit, excuse me for the expression. And there was a big racism in Israel at that time. And it was the beginning of my reflection about Zionism, about Israel, how they acted in Morocco to get people go to Israel, how they fooled them, how I participated myself to this thing.